So today we're going to show you how to adjust the time in your Genesis vehicle. Now there's a few different ways to do it, but basically we're going to start from the navigation screen, and then down here you're going to locate the home button. So from that you'll turn the dial over to setup and then click down. Now you're going to want to turn to the right to go down to the clock setting and then again push down on the dial. So right now we're set to GPS time, so that's going to be correct. But if you're in an area with daylight saving time, what you can do is click that, and then that will adjust the clock for you automatically. Now, if you're finding that the clock isn't right or you want to change it maybe ahead a few minutes, you can unclick GPS, go up to the time, and then manually change that. And then you pull down and select OK. Now you'll see the facing dash as well, the digital and the analog will both change as you change the time. And then if you want to go back and set your GPS time or your daylight savings time, basically you just select there and then you'll be all set. And that's how you change the time in your Genesis vehicle.